Claro Cagulada's dream of bringing his son to Canada has taken a step backward after the province recently implemented a 24-month ban on the hiring of temporary foreign workers in 29 skilled occupations.
Like welders, carpenters, pipe fitters, and many others. For me, I have a son who is a welder back home in Philippines, and he could no longer come over here because of that 29 skilled occupations being banned here in Alberta. I hope the provincial government will reconsider this development soon.
The province of Alberta's ban aims to prioritize the hiring of Canadian or permanent residents. Jobs under this category are on a refuse-to-process list. Bad news for many Kababayans counting on the TFW program to enter and be eligible for permanent residency in Canada. Severely affected are those who entered Canada through a work permit and were counting on obtaining permanent residency through their high-skilled occupation experience.
Ay, hindi maganda kasi marami tayong mga kababayan na lalo na yung mga andito pa na they are still foreign workers. Wala silang pag-asa na makapag-apply sa mga 29 occupations na yon, lalo na may mga qualifications sila. At saka yung mga kababayan din natin na nasa Pilipinas pa, wala silang chance na para makapag-apply ng trabaho dito sa Alberta.
Herbert Ortiliano of the Sipit Agusan del Norte entered Canada in 2008 through the Temporary Foreign Worker Program. Like many Kababayans with a high-skilled occupation, he was able to obtain permanent resident status.
Alberta's economy is like, because of oil, the price of oil is going down, so they prepare to hire the locals or the people or the citizens here or the people who are permanent residents here.
Employment and Social Development Canada says the 29 skilled occupations were chosen because there is a sufficient pool of unemployed Canadians or permanent residents with those skills in Alberta. The recession and high unemployment hitting Alberta, especially in its oil and gas industry, the largest sector who hires foreign workers, has become the reason for this new initiative in the province. But the federal government is also watching this pilot program to see if it can be implemented federally or in other provinces as well. Marjorie Carmona Newman, ABS-CBN News, Edmonton.